fighting began in Kosovo between Serbs and Albanians. The alarm is ringing all over Serbia, the bells are calling the people to defend the fatherland. Biden has already expressed concern about Serbian fascism and supported poor and oppressed Albanians.